friends everyone. How's everyone?
My house is no longer flooded, so I was like, eh, I might as well. I don't have anything else to do until school starts, so I might as well. Well, how are you guys doing? How is everything? How are you doing? I hope you didn't see too much. I know. I'm awesome. But don't worry, I'm back. It's fine. But I decided I wanted to do some cash today because I wanted to play Sims 4, but I didn't feel like building. So I was like, I might just make some pretty beats. Like, why not? I might as well. I haven't done any cash stuff in a while. And I've done a lot of CC since the last time you guys see me. So I might as well make some pretty beats. But first, oh, I just dropped something. Oops. But, I had to bring for it. Oh, right, I had to take my medicine. Give me 1 second. Almost there. Awesome. Okay. I don't know what it is, but it's a lot easier for me to remember to take my medicine when I'm streaming. Like, when I'm not streaming, it's like, oh shit, it's been 7 days since I took my medicine. I did not realize that, but when I'm streaming, it just like becomes a part of the stream, so I end up remembering. But you know what I never forget? Stream Raiders, obviously. We barely made it through the last time I played Stream Raiders, so hopefully we can do better this time. I'm just gonna put my little guy over here, and in a half hour, we'll kick some ass and take some games together. We'll do it as a unit. But, of course, you know the drill. If you want to know what this is and how to help, exclamation mark, Stream Raiders is the command that you're looking for. But, until it's battle time, we're playing this in 4. I'm hoping to God that this works. Because I have a lot of CC in my game. So I'm really hoping this runs well while I'm streaming. But if it doesn't, that would suck. Okay, I'm not gonna do story mode right now. Dun, dun, dun. Okay, how are we? You want the slippers? Oh. Okay, so I don't really know what I want to do, but I think we'll just wing it until, you know, we find someone who like vibes with us. We'll just wing it until we get someone. But yesterday was a hoot. When I ended my stream, the rain had. Oh, hi. Oh, you're cute. I like you. Wait, I like you. Yesterday, when I ended my stream, the rain had really like started pouring down. But, like, it was supposed to end, like, around, like, 2 o'clock-ish. Okay, for those of you who don't know, that was, like, pretty much a hurricane yesterday. Why can't I edit your body? Hello? Oh, I'm clicking the wrong thing. I'm dumb. I haven't been in class so long. I've forgotten how to make a sim. Like, why is it not working? Bodies. Okay, but yeah. It was supposed to pass around like 2 o'clock-ish, but apparently it, like when it was supposed to leave, it like arched back down, so it like stayed, and it didn't stop raining until like around 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock-ish at night. So that was fun. That was a whole lot of fun. Big fun. Very, very entertaining, honestly. But you know what? At least we still had electricity. For some reason our water went out, which is weird. You'd think in a hurricane your water wouldn't go out, but hey. But yeah. I mean, usually we have everything set up so that even if we lose power, like, we would still be able to use Wi-Fi because we have, like, power banks and we have, like, the battery to, like, plug the Wi-Fi into. It's a whole thing. We would have been fine. So I was expecting the electricity to go out, but it didn't. Interestingly enough. I'm wondering if I should keep her hair yellow. I'm kind of feeling the vibe of the yellow. I don't know why, but I'm like kind of into it. Her face isn't giving what it's supposed to be giving. But like the hair is fine. There's something about your face that I don't like. We'll figure it out. I'm sure it'll be fine. Something here that I don't like. Okay, maybe I'm a basic bitch, but I like brown eyes. I really do. Like brown and green. That's what I mean. Yeah, it's definitely your eyes. I think it's the lack of eyelashes. Like, the eye shape in and of itself wouldn't be a problem if she had eyelashes. It's fine. But yeah, so we woke up this morning and just basically made everything out because there was water everywhere. And it had, like, a little bit before I started streaming, it was basically, like, the house was clean. So I was like, I don't have anything else to do for the rest of the day. And I was playing Oxygen Not Included earlier. And I got to a point where, like, people started dying again. And I was like, you know what? I'm not gonna do it this right now. I was having so much fun until I stopped having fun. I'll just do some good old cast. You know, there's no consequences in cast. You can quote me. That's a Simmer quote. That's tweetable. Yep, yes it is. Oh, these are like new nose presets that I haven't like played with yet. Hi mom, what you looking for? Your phone? It's right here. Huh? Yeah, you do need a break. Yeah, but these are the nose presets. I downloaded them the last time I went to see Fabio 2 months ago. But I haven't actually used them yet. These nose are actually kind of cute. I don't know who makes these. But I like this one. Wait, I like this one. She's cute. Okay. But yeah, it's... I was talking about this yesterday about how, like, Oxygen Not Included, like, it's a really, really fun game. Okay, also, I love, like, strong cheeks. I need her to have, like, strong jaw and, like, a strong cheek. Oh, she's looking pretty! Oh, look at her face! She's so pretty! I'm having so much fun. Okay. But it's, like, it's one of those things where I like to have something cute, like, a clear goal in mind. Not like a story-based game where like there's like a clear thing that you have to go through, but like you can set your own goals. You know what I mean? It's the same thing with Sims, but with Sims it's the goal is like a little bit harder to achieve sometimes, especially when you're playing with like a legacy family, which is what I'm doing. So I was like, I want to do things that like a little bit different. I wish I could play only on stream. I used to play it on stream, but like, it just wasn't really like, people didn't enjoy it as much as I did. So it's like, fine, I'll stick with the Sims. Fine. But she's so pretty. I think I want her eyebrows to be brown. No, I want her eyebrows to be black, and her hair is blonde. Yeah. She dyed her hair. It's a wig. I don't know. It's just not her natural hair. Don't ask me. I like strong cheeks and big eyebrows. You look fantastic. I'm having a great time. Wait, your chin is pointing out. What's going on here? What is this? I don't know how to do a good side profile, so I'm just gonna ignore it. If I don't see it, then it doesn't exist. It's fine. Let me go about the details. Okay, so. Right, so I wanted to play something that was like more relaxing, and since I couldn't play for Oxygen Not Included this morning, I've actually never used this one before. Huh. It looks nice. And I wanted to do something like relaxing. I was like, I might as well do cast. So here I am. I am going to make as many pretty people as I can, and I'm probably going to upload them on the gallery. I'm not going to use them. But if I'm able to finish them, I will upload them. I like freckles, but I want to like branch out. I want to give them something different on their face. Whoa, those are scales. Okay, never mind. Not Dax. Different, but not that different. Yeah. Okay, take it easy. All right. Not going that far. But yeah, I tend to give them like scars, birthmarks, beauty marks, freckles. That's usually what I tend to do. Trying to branch out, but it doesn't look like I have anything to branch out with. There's like these little cuts that I give. Oh, they're so cute. Look at them! got a little thing on her face. I don't know why, but it's adorable. I might give her one of them. I might. I like that one. I like this one. I'll give this one. I'm thinking maybe I should give her beauty mark, because oh not bad. Where's the freckle? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how I feel about giving like things freckles. Because like I think freckles are cute, but I know that there are some people who would like get bullied for having freckles, which I think is dumb. That's just dumb. It's like, oh, you have spots on your face. Like, that's cool. Kids are so dumb. Like, why would you bully someone for having freckles? It's like being mad at someone because they're pretty. That just doesn't make any sense. She has all her freckles. She has everything on one side. I need your beauty marks on the other side. Oh! She has... Wait, whoa. This gives them marks on their body. I was not aware of that. Oh, she has them on her shoulders. Wait, that's kind of cute. I do want her to have, like, unique features on her face, though. Like, we can do body stuff later. Like, face stuff that I'm focusing on right now. I want her to have a unique face. But I want to do that with all of my Sims. So, like, inherently, wanting to make my Sims look different makes all of them look the same, if that makes sense. So I'm trying to not do that. Give you a mark on your face. Give me something. Give me anything. Oh boy, you're not giving me anything. Just a tiny mark on your face. That's not what I want. I need more. There's like, I can give her like bags under her eyes. I mean, sure. Why not? Actually, why not? My last live stream for the week is gonna be tomorrow. So I was like, it's a little bit later than usual, but I might as well crank one out since I'm not gonna be streaming Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Unless I really have some. Well, actually, I'm supposed to be raising money for Haiti. So I might do a special stream for Haiti. That would actually be. I like giving like things a space. I need to stop. Because the same thing like I said, they're all gonna look the same. If they all have that, like, I don't know. Do I wanna give her gold teeth? I don't know if I wanna do this. Like, I'm making a sim for me today. I'm not just gonna make, like, any sim. I'm making a sim for me today. I might give her these. Ooh, either that one or this one. I really like these. I have a problem. I like when they have like things. But yeah, I'm trying to figure out how the best way to raise money for charity. I don't know. I would have to use my face cam. And that's gonna be an endeavor in and of itself. So we'll figure it out. But definitely sometime this weekend, we're gonna be doing a charity stream for, I think it's Hope for Haiti that raises money for schools in Haiti. So like, if you raise a certain amount of money, then like it would give like a kid a textbook, or it would like pay for like teachers and stuff like that. You know, all that stuff. We all know what's happened. So especially in a time like this when they especially need it, might as well. So I want to do something. So. So it's just because I actually felt the earthquake this time. Like, I was just sleeping in my bed and I was like, this is so funny. And then I realized that it was actually a serious earthquake that was, like, somewhere else. I was like, oh, this is less funny. This is not as entertaining anymore. So yeah. Oh, hi! I want to pop in and say a quick hello, but I can't stay. I hope you have an amazing stream. Thank you so much for stopping by. Thank you. I don't know why my Twitch chat always freezes on my phone, but thank you so much. I really appreciate it, and thank you for following us today. I really do appreciate it. If you want to know when I'll be here, the Discord is the best place to be, because I don't have a schedule. I just tend to stream whenever I feel decent enough. So if you want to stop by and like figure out when I'm going to be here, is Discord not a problem? I know. I need to, like, I'm one of those people who, like, people have to tell, like, people have to tell me to stop saying sorry. And I was like, oh, I'm sorry, I keep saying sorry. I just can't stop. So, if you say it's not a problem, okay. I'm only gonna say, no, like, you're amazing. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you being my... No, I need to stop. It's okay. It's fine. I don't know if I want to give her straight hair or braids. I tend to give my black Sims, like, I tend to give them their natural hair. But I think I want to give her straight hair. I think that's what I'm going for. I don't know what this person's personality is, why she has a cut on her face in her teeth, and blonde hair, but, like, we'll figure it out. There's a story in there somewhere. I'm rides off with a nod and wink before disappearing into distance. Thank you. Seriously, thank you. Thank you. I hope you have a good rest of your day. I hope so. I hope everyone's having a good day. And if not, hopefully we can just chat to you a little bit. We're all here to just have fun together. Try to figure out how to make this person make sense. Because I want it to be someone that I personally find cute, because usually when I make Sims, I would just, like, make, like, just different types of people. Like, I want to make someone who, like, I'm into. Like, I don't know where to go with it. She's so cute! Lotus! Hi, Lotus! How are you, sleepy? How is work? How is everything? I was just talking about how, we just got all the water out of our house, so I was like, I might as well stream. I don't have anything to do right now, so I might as well. I hope you're doing good. I hope everything's doing well. I actually just got an email today that was saying that my university is offering, like, free courses for, like, in, like, something about, like, disability. And I find that really interesting, because, like, I always wanted to learn sign language, but I feel like if they're offering, like, free courses in, like, sign language and stuff like that, like, I would love to be part of that. Oh, this is cute. But the thing is, okay, we're at a crossroads. Are we going bimbo? Are we going, like, tough chick? Like, where are we going with this? Oh, wait, this is cute. But, like, she has a space in her teeth. I feel like I have to change her teeth. If I'm gonna give her, like, blonde hair, I would have to. He's okay, glad. Oh, you didn't get flooded out. Yeah, even though the rain lasted for, like, 6 hours longer than it was supposed to. You know what? It's fine. It could have been worse. So we're fine. Show me your teeth. I guess I'll just give her normal teeth. But she seems, like, fun and quirky because she has, like, a cut on her face. You know that, like, she likes to have fun. She probably, like, fell off her skateboard or something. But then I'm giving her, like, goofy, like, rich girl hair. Like, I want to keep it blonde, but, like, what if I, like, put it up in one or something? Like, I don't know. I'm trying to figure it out. I had a clear vision in my head as to what I wanted to do, and I deviated from that, and now I can't go back. She could be a glam skater girl. A glam skater girl. As you said that, I landed on this. You might be onto something. I don't know. I'm liking what you're putting down. I'm picking up what you're putting down. I am catching your drift. I don't think I'm going to defer anything on her head. Yeah, if it's going to cover her hair, that would probably. Are there any accessories that I would give? Yeah, it looks like Glam Skater Girl might be the one. I also have, like, all of these, like, little accessory thingies. I've never made a sim with them, but, like, you never know when you might need them. So I want to try it. I wanted to give her, like, a bucket hat or something, but it's going to cover her hair. I could wear a beanie, but that's going to cover her hair. Uh-huh. Shouldn't be a thing that I have to wear. Fine. I guess I'll, like, give her clips in her hair. Yeah, I'll give her clips in her hair. You say glam skater girl. Let's go purple. I feel like pink can be really overwhelming for me. So I'm just gonna pick purple. It seems like the color's not as strong, but it gives off the same vibe. You know, I don't know how she's clipped that into her hair, but it happened. Wait. Oh, I wish that would go in her hair. I wish that would clip. That actually looks really cool. Oh, it actually, it looks cool. I don't know how to... Fine. I'll leave it alone. We'll put it on for another outfit. We'll give her that for another outfit. But, oh my god. Lotus, when you said on Twitter yesterday that you watched the VOD of me playing The Sims 2, that was so sweet. Because, like, I stream in a way that I would enjoy. Like, if I'm listening to my stream, what would I want me to change? You know what I mean? Do I want to give her a backpack? I might want to give her a backpack. Do I want to give her a blue backpack? It was lots of fun to watch. It was lots of fun. It was a whole lot of fun. But I didn't know that, like, people actually, like, watched my stream, like, when I wasn't there. That's so weird to me. Like, still thinking about it. It's like, yo, is this, like, really? The only person's vlogs I've ever watched were Lil Simsy's and Taz when she was playing Life is Strange. And like Hassan, but because he talks about politics, that's like it. But usually I'm just lurking and people just catch whatever. Like, it doesn't matter what they're doing, I never keep up with the story. I'm just listening. Just keep my ears occupied. Which is interesting because like I know a lot of people actually want to like have like a consistent story, like when people get like really invested and stuff like that, and like I can't really appeal with that. Like okay, for example, I haven't finished the 100 baby challenge and I started it like 2 years ago. So like people who would be invested in that, like I can't, like, you know what I mean? I feel like I make my content for lurkers because I'm a lurker and I know what lurkers do. You know what I mean? So like, I find it very interesting that like you would come and like actively watch a past stream since I make stuff for lurkers, if that makes sense. You know what I mean? I had to see how your sim moved on. Looks like she's moving on nicely. I mean, we'll see. We'll see how that goes. Probably not gonna end well. It's probably not gonna end well. Honestly, I have personally given up on hope for my sim, but you know, I'm giving her a chance. I know that's what she wants. But I'm ready for her to just adopt a little girl and get like a white cat or something, and then just move on with her life. That's what I'm ready for. I wish that there was an ombre version for every hair. That's what I say. As a CC person, I wish there was an ombre version for every hair. Because it's annoying when like CC creators would give you like an overlay for one hair. So it's like you have to get an overlay for every hair that you download. It's like double the space for no reason. Just give me an ombre version. Just give me swatches that, like, I just don't understand. Like, this is so, like, this is so annoying. Why can't it just work? Like, you can't expect me to download all this stuff for every hair that I get. I have way too many. I have too much hair. It's just not gonna make any sense. I hate that too. Yeah. I mean, I'm not a person who makes CC. I don't know how hard it is to like put extra swatches on stuff, but bro, just I don't know. Or like, if anything, I wish it was like universal, where like one person would have like one overlay that would work with like most of their hair. You know what I mean? Where like, if, because like I get CC from like 10 different like creators, give or take, maybe 15, right? So if I had just like 15 or so like overlays, then it wouldn't be so bad. Like if each of them had like one or two or three that would like work with most of their hairs, then like cool. But the fact that I have to get, like, multiple, because, you know, there's, like, different, like, variations, for me to get multiple for, like, every other hair, for every, like, it's, I can't do it. And, like, I love ombre. Like, just give me the option. I'm ranting. Anyways, thank you so much, Otis. It's just so weird. Because I don't make stuff for people to, like, keep up the story. So the fact that you're investing in the story is very interesting. It makes me want to, like, put more effort into being more consistent with stuff. Because, like, there's a lot of stuff that I haven't finished. Like, I haven't finished 100 Day Challenge. I haven't finished Back Switches, like, what, season 50? I haven't finished that one. I haven't finished, but that's why I'm not finished. The Sims 3, oh god. I haven't been able to play the Sims 3. I think this might be good for her. Yay. Okay. My thing is that it's too close to her hair color. Like, I want to give her, like, silver. But it doesn't stand out so much. This shouldn't be this hard. I don't know what fancy gamer girls wear. I like your natural commentary while you play. It makes me laugh. Yeah, because I don't shut up. I mean, not everything's a zinger. But if you never shut up, you're bound to have a couple good jokes. That's my philosophy. So I'm happy it works. Maybe this would work for, like, a glam theater girl? Maybe? It looks like it blends in with her hair. You know what I think I need to do? I think I need to change her band-aid. I think that's stressing me out. Yeah, I don't remember who I got that from. I think... Was it Holly B? Oh, wait, thank you so much for the host! Rapidash! Thank you so much for the host! I was in stream yesterday. I wish I could have raided yesterday. I was, like, when it was time for me to raid, and I saw that you were still streaming, I was like, please don't be ending. Please don't be ending. So I'm happy. It sucks I didn't get to raid yesterday. One of these days, I'll get the chance. So how was your stream yesterday? How was it? I hope it was fun. I was lurking for a bit, so I hope it was exciting for you. But again, thank you so much for the host. Guys, if you're not following Rapidash, what are you doing? They're a friend of ours, they're very sweet, and they've also started streaming, so you should totally do that. Say hi to them. I like her glasses. I'm basing her entire look off the glasses that I saw in the picture of the hair. So I'm gonna go, like, blue purple for her. Not pink. Like, blue-purple, like, kind of gamerish, and just, but, like, the purple, like, softens it up a little bit. Hopefully it works. Because, like, usually when I'm being lazy and I want to make, like, a girly thing, I just make everything pink and white. I'm trying to do a little bit more. Yeah, thank you for the host, guys. Seriously, thank you so much for, like, the, like, clerks and, like, all of the things that, like, you don't have to sub. Not able to.
Oh.
Just being here, sticking your head in, saying hi whenever you can. It's very sweet, so thank you. When I went to your stream to look if we should raid you, and I saw that you were raiding me, stream was amazing. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Yeah, when I looked over at your stream and it looked like you were still gaming, and I was like, oh my god, I gotta go. I was hoping that, like, you were gonna end in like 5 to 10 minutes. But I guess, like, when you're a streamer, you can just tell when someone's about to end. Like, you just feel it in your bones. And I was like, I know you're gonna end soon. Just please don't be right now. So I was, like, sending everyone over. And then when I looked back at your stream, it said your stream was ending. I was like, no! Why? And I was contemplating. I was like, do I do a double raid? Do I do the raid train? Because I know it can be really stressful to, like, just toss the community onto somebody else while they're raiding. Like, yeah, I feel bad. That's happened to me before. Like, I feel bad that, like, I'm leaving right now. But I didn't want to put a lot of, like, pressure on you. Your voice is quite low and music is loud. Okay. Thank you for letting me know. That tends to happen when I'm streaming. not as loud as I would usually be. Alright, how's that? How are we feeling? I'm trying not to peek. And I think when I did an OBS update, like a month ago, it kind of like reset my settings. So I want to know how I'm sounding. But I don't want the alerts to be like too low, so let me know how it is. It was really funny coming in to see you raiding me, and I was literally just about to raid you. What would even happen at that point? Like, in a universe where we would raid each other at the same time, how would that work? Like, would they see me hosting you? The world may never know. I don't know, that's very interesting. Never thought about that. Of course, I've seen people like get raided and then like they instantly end when they get raided. And then you're just sitting there looking at a blank screen. But like, ooh, what's this? Hi, what are you? Very bright eyeshadow. Ooh, I feel like I don't think my sim can pull this off. Yeah, I don't think she can pull this off, unfortunately. It was low for me too. I restarted my laptop just to see if it was me. Oh my god, guys. I don't know why I have to keep telling you this. If my stream is shit, then say so. If you can't hear me, then say so. Like, what? People will literally sit in someone's stream and be like, I can't hear you, and your game is lagging, but I'm not gonna tell you that. Like, what? Is it still low? Let me know if it's still low. Maybe turn the music down a tad more? Okay. Jeez. Let me turn on the music itself instead of the alerts. Alright, how's that? Now, while we're figuring out how to make my voice less quiet, we're gonna play StreamYears! I really appreciate people tell me something is off. Yeah, literally. It's just... please. Alright, so we got 7 people placing units on a battlefield with 13 allies. We got me, Flame, Shiv, Lotus, Dennis, Rapidash, and Boba. We'll probably win. But hey, let me not get ahead of myself. Just tone down the ego a little bit. Oh, no, we just killed that bug. That's not very vegan. I only got one dude in. It's okay. One is more than enough. As long as I'm not here by myself. As long as we're doing it together. The most kills go to Shiv. And the most assists go to Lotus. Nice. And the awards go to Rapidash and Lotus. Nice. Is it boss time? It's boss time. Second battle of the day. Orcs shook themselves by accident and their boss has claimed this small patch of grass as their new territory. Will we win? Hopefully. We're all in this together. Yes, exactly. I don't know why, but you saying that reminded me of, hold on. Reminded me of when SpongeBob was like delivering pizza with Squidward. He was singing something. I can't remember what it is. I'm gonna put my War Beast here. Because I haven't used him in a while, and I'm not trying to lose. But if you guys want to help us beat this boss, and hopefully we can get more tickets for the giveaway that's happening, I think, the end of this week. I have to recheck the date. It's in the Discord. But yeah, if you want community to win stuff, we need more tickets. And in order for us to get more tickets, we have to kick butt. And in order for us to kick butt, you have to help. So, if you want an Amazon gift card, or like a Logitech mouse or something, maybe you can put a unit on the battlefield. I don't know, like no pressure or anything. But back to the Sims. Okay, how am I sounding? How are we doing? Music is a bit low for me, but that's fine. You see, this is what I wanted to avoid. Because these are the settings that I had a couple streams ago, and I realized that you guys could hear me, but you couldn't hear the music. And I would just be singing the music, and you guys would have no idea what I was like, what I was listening to. Like, I was just talking to myself. I got 500 tickets the first day. I'm addicted. No way. I've been thinking about doing like solo streamator streams,
for like maybe like on a Sunday or something, we can just like crank out some simulators for a couple hours and see how much tickets we could get. But I don't know. I don't know how the community would like respond to solo Streamator. You know what I mean? Because I love Streamator. But I don't know how, like, I don't know how, like, you know what I mean? It's good as an accessory game, but I don't know if people would, like, want to play it by themselves, like, by itself. And also, I use this one all the time. Maybe I can use this one. I don't know what to do, because there's, like, half an hour between, like, the first fight and, like, between placing the units and actually fighting. So it's like, what am I going to do in half an hour? Just talk? I think 5 tickets per unit for captains. Oh, you get 1 ticket for every placement, and I played the whole day while doing other things on the computer. Oh my god, that's actually a lot of sense. So I would get less tickets as a captain, but you guys would get more tickets as because you guys can place like up to 6. Makes sense. Of course, I know that like if enough people are playing Streamers, I wouldn't have to wait the whole like 30 minutes. But I don't have that many people playing Streamers. Like, oh, it has little stars on it. Okay, I'm keeping that one. I only do entire SR streams when it's PvP or dungeons. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Because they don't like last as long. But then when PvP time comes around, then I'm feeling sad. And I end up not streaming, so it's like, I'm waiting for captain versus captain, and then when it comes, I can't do it because I'm sad, so it's like, I haven't been able to. But dungeon is a thing. It is a thing. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. We'll see how I'm feeling. No way I can entertain for 30 minutes of a new campaign. Literally. What am I going to talk about for 30 minutes? Like, every time I watch, like, Taz or Lil Simzy, I realize just how much I can't do that stuff because I don't have anything going on. You know what I do? I sit at home, I check my email. If there's anything school related, I'll like work on that. And if not, I'll just like watch a couple YouTube videos or something. Like that's just so it's like people are talking about how like they went to the park and they went to get drinks at a hotel. I'm just like, I haven't left my house 30 years. I mean, like, it was kind of windy yesterday. Like, I don't know what to tell you. Like, maybe if I had a Q&A or something, but who the heck would want to know about me? Literally. And like, I talk every day for the past like 2 years. What am I going to say that I haven't said already? Like, I can't. I'm not that into, like, I'm out. Vloggers on YouTube, I don't know how they do it. Like, they would just, like, spend the whole, like, they would spend, like, the whole video, like, making over, like, a hallway in their house. And somehow it's entertaining. Like, I can't do that. It's just not possible. I can't. No. I'm not high energy enough to do what they do. Dude, literally. Like, it's one thing, like, I would want to... Here's the thing. I would love to do an IRL stream. Like, when I'm, like, going shopping in Kingston or something. That would be really cool. One, I would hope to not get robbed. Just having your phone out. There's that. Two, how am I going to, like... I don't have, like, unlimited data. Like, how am I going to, like... What am I going to do? Like, strap my, like, Wi-Fi router on my back? Like, I don't know. I'm going to keep a charge. It's, like, a whole thing. Because, like, big streamers, when they do IRL streams, they would, like, have, like, a backpack that, like, it's full. Oh, it's almost bedtime. Oh, good night, Rapidash. Thank you so much for stopping by. Everybody say good night to Rapidash. And thank you so much for the host, sweetheart. Thank you. I hope you have a good sleep. I hope you have a good sleep. I don't know what time it is for you. I can't remember where you're from. But, yeah, I hope everything's okay. It's surprisingly, it's, like, halfway through the stream. Ooh, and I just got past her face, so we're gonna have a great time. We're just speeding through this, obviously. But seriously, thank you again. I really appreciate it, and I hope you have a good rest of your night. But yeah, like I feel like doing IRL streams would be really fun, But that's because like streaming in public itself is content, you know what I mean? Like the way people react to you, like, you know, just like, I don't know, just like something about like live streaming with like normal people around would give you something to talk about. But like just vlogging, like what am I gonna do? Oh, I bathed my dog today. Watch me wrestle like a very tiny dog. Like, I don't know. I wouldn't be able to do all of that. I really wouldn't be. I want to do an IRL stream so bad. That would be so much fun. Like, I don't go anywhere, but it would just be fun. I don't know. Like, I've watched, the only IRL streams that I've seen are from Hassan, and he would, like, go with people, like, go shopping, or, like, yeah, like, basically just, like, to go shopping for clothes. I'm like, I want to do that. Like, I go shopping for, well, I was gonna say I go shopping all the time. That's not true. When I do, it would be so much fun to have you guys with me. But it's just like a whole logistics thing. I don't know how that's gonna work. Plus, I don't want someone to grab my phone out of my hand, or stab me. So we're just not gonna do that right now. What about this one? Oh, it doesn't have an undershirt. Oh, that's not fun. For people who don't mind streaming parts of their lives, folks who find them interesting will love it. Yeah, for sure. But I think that like with vlogging, you would have to put the content there. Whereas when you're streaming IRL, like there's a lot more conversation starters because like people are gonna be like, oh, what are you doing? Oh, what's that? People are gonna wanna try and talk to you because you're live streaming. And they're like, oh hey, you know, what's your username? It's like you would have like a lot of like there wouldn't be a lot of dead air because you would be talking to people because people wanna know what you're doing. It makes more sense in that sense. I guess. I don't know. I'd watch a video about your everyday life as a street photographer. That's the kind of stuff I do photography all the time. That would be interesting. That would be interesting. But the thing is, like, how interesting can it be for, like, a photographer? Like, after a while, like, you've seen everything. You know what I mean? That's why vloggers, they would, like, do pranks or like, oh, we got a baby, or you know, something like that. They would like have like fake drama or something because after a while it's like, oh, we're gonna like wipe the floor again. Like, I don't know, it's just stuff that people have done before. Boba, thank you so much for the epic barbarian on the battlefield. Thank you, I appreciate it. Thank you. Oh, we already have raced through the stream. I have not dressed this woman yet. What do skaters wear? I'm trying to give her like something with a jacket, like something that's like a tube top and a jacket, but I'm not making much progress. Vloggers do just that to get clicks. Yeah. It isn't that everyday life is boring. But the thing is, if their everyday life was entertaining enough, then they wouldn't do all of that, right? I would think that like after a while like their views start to go down because it's the same thing as someone who went through like a vlogger phase, right? You watch them like, I don't know, rearrange their dresser for like the third time this like past 2 months and it's like I don't know if I want to watch that video because like I've seen you do it already. Like after a while it just kind of gets a little bit repetitive. Where it's like, oh, you're gonna walk your dog? Yeah, I saw you do that like 5 times already. So I guess that's kind of why they do it, because it's not boring. It's just, why am I gonna watch it again? I've already seen. You know what I mean? Like, if something like interesting happens, then maybe. Like, oh, is it like, did you, I don't know, get caught in the rain or something? Like, something, anything. So, I don't know. That's kind of like why gaming, like, blew up as big as it did. because it's like, as long as there are good video games coming out, then you've got new content, right? And if there isn't new video games coming out, then, well, I mean, when will there not be good video games coming out? You know what I mean? Like, there are indie games everywhere. There are, like, AAA games. There are regular stuff. Like, they'll find a way. They'll always find a way. Or they could go play something they've played before, like Minecraft or something. Something that's replayable, but it wouldn't be as not annoying, but, like, it wouldn't... I guess because there's, like, so much content in between, it wouldn't be as, people who have seen something like it would probably click on it again, you know what I mean? But yeah, it's kind of like, for example, how, like, Markiplier played, like, all the Five Nights at Freddy's games, but because there was, like, time in between them, it's, like, it still got, like, a couple million views, like, 10. Whereas if he was doing it every day, and it's like, I don't know. Maybe not. I'm still trying to find a shirt for this lady. This might be the one. Might be the one. I think it depends on why you're vlogging. If you do it because you enjoy it, it's fun for you to do it to try and grow an audience out, do stuff the public thinks is interesting. Yeah, I get that. I guess it's just because, like, I personally have, like, not bad experience, but, like, when usually when vloggers resort to doing that kind of stuff, like pretending things are happening when it's not actually happening, then yeah, when people start like, oh, my girlfriend said she cheated on me prank, like, but, like, it's not actually a prank, it's, like, staged. At that point, it's like, okay. That's okay. I don't know. Like, it's... I don't know. It's weird, because, like, I grew up watching, like, a lot of skits on YouTube. OG Shane Dawson, like, Fred, like, Smosh. I sound so old, but yeah. So it's like, if you want to act, if like, then just say so. Like, don't just, like, I don't know, like, pretend that you're doing, like, lying to people. It's kind of weird. I don't know, it's kind of weird. I agree, yeah. It's like, it's one thing to... Should I give her shorts? Maybe I'll give her shorts. I was gonna give her jeans, but she's covering up her top, so maybe I'll, like, give her a more revealing bottom. I don't know where this is going. I feel like I'm not doing very well anymore. Like, her face was good, and now I'm not doing very well with the rest of it. Maybe if I try a full body outfit, maybe that would work. Let's see how this works. But, like, whatever it may be, whether it's vlogging or, like, people, like, overreacting for, like, gaming videos or something like that, like, if you have to fake some portion of it, it's probably not good. You might need to reevaluate there, buddy. Because it's like, because I remember when gaming videos, like, just started, like, getting really popular, there are a lot of people who would, like, pretend to be scared in video games, and it's like, dude, I can tell you're lying. Like, if you didn't enjoy it, then just don't enjoy it. Like, I don't understand. This is a really cute shirt. I don't know why I've never put this on a sim before. This is something that she should wear to bed. This thing. I don't know what you would wear. I mean, this is kind of cute, but does it give skater vibes? I don't know. It doesn't say skater. Maybe if I gave her sneakers? I don't know. It's gonna be one of those times where, like, I spend the whole stream making one sim, and then I don't finish because I'm not happy. Like, I'm not gonna upload them because I'm not happy. Oh, I have so many cute things, but none of them fit you. I don't know what to do. I don't have any tomboy clothes. Oh, jeez. Thing is, a lot of people like that stuff, even if it's fake, or they don't know it's fake. And a vlogger feels the end of it, lots of views just by the memes. I could do that. I don't know, something about, like, my conscience would bother me that, like, there are people out there who genuinely thought it was real. Okay, here's the thing. I think, like, the first gangsters that I started watching were, was it, like, Boyfriend versus Girlfriend? His name was, like, Jesse or something. This is so old. You guys probably have no idea. Oh, this is so cute. Why have I never used this before? Oh, that's gorgeous. Look at the dump truck in the dress. This is so cute. Oh, that's such a cute dress. Why have I never used this dress? Look at the hippie dress. Wait. Are we gonna make her a hipster? Wait, I like this dress on her. Wait, I like this one. But yeah, and like, this happens to me a lot. Like, I really get into like a vlogger or something, and I end up binge watching them. Like, I watch all of their videos for like a week. And then by the time the week is over, I'm like, wait a minute. This doesn't seem authentic. And then by the time I'm done, like, I hate them because then I realize that it was fake the whole time. I just wasted a week being completely invested in this and only to realize that you lied to me to my face. It's the same thing that happened with David Dobrik. Like, I literally watched like the first video, I think it was like a year and a half ago, when I was like taking my social media break. But I was, and like, I started to like ease back into it, and I allowed myself like Lil Simsy VODs and David Dobrik. And I like watched all of his videos. And like by the end, I'm like, I'm sensing a pattern here. It seems like your friends are willing to put themselves in dangerous situations because you give them money. And that doesn't seem like a very healthy relationship. And it's kind of manipulative because they're not in really in a position to say no because you pay their bills. So like by the end of it, I was like, I don't like this person. And then I stopped watching it after I watched like all of them. So it's just, I don't know. I guess because I've been like on the receiving end of it, like I just couldn't imagine what it would be like, like willingly act as if this is real. You know what I mean? It just feels scummy. It just feels scummy. I don't like it. I don't know. Maybe I'm just too good of a person. Maybe my morals are too high. My moral compass is, I don't even know how to describe it. Because I wouldn't say like it's working properly. But then I also wouldn't say that like it's like overly sensitive, because like it's not. Anyways, I have one. Maybe that's why. Oh, the thingy went away. Oh, does it count as a bracelet? Maybe that's why. Oh, I can't give her a bracelet if I have the other thingies. Okay, hold on. Do I want to give her nails? Do I want to give her fishnets? I don't think so. Oh, that doesn't even, okay. That's definitely cringe magic. You're just too pure for this world, I guess. Maybe. Oh, is it not actually fishnet? It's just supposed to like match your skin tone? Oh, well, that's lame. That's boring. Now, I don't know what vibe we're going for. I have lost the plot. I don't know where we're going. I don't know. What is, like, what's happening? What is happening? I should have left it at the face. This is what happened. This is why I don't build, like, big houses anymore. Because, like, I build one room and then I try to, like have the house match the room, and it's, like, it's just not working. Because, like, the face was good. And then we moved on to everything else, and now it's just not. It's not happening. She's looking kind of punk. I like it. We were going like cute skater chick, but now it looks like we're going like bright goth, like not goth, like bright punk, like punk but make it like pink. That's somehow how we're going. Also, I don't like her chin. I mentioned this way in the beginning, but her chin is bothering me. I don't like it. He has no chin. I like my Sims with chins, thank you. I need me a strong chin. Where am I gonna find me a strong chin? I would like one large chin, please. I would like to order some bulk chins, please and thank you. We're talking about vloggers. I don't know, I can't remember. There's so many things that have happened. Dude, like, just so many things that have happened, like, on YouTube. I feel like YouTube drama has really, like, gone down since, like, the whole James Charles, Jeffree Star, Shane Dawson, Trisha Paytas nonsense. Like, there used to be YouTube drama, like, all the time. But then again, was it just the makeup community? I don't know. YouTube drama used to be so much fun. But now it's, like, it's just the same people doing dumb shit over and over again. I'm just like, okay. But it's the same thing with vlogging. Like, I'm just not... Am I really gonna watch you do the same thing again and act like you didn't do it again? I don't think I will. No, I don't think I will. It gets kind of boring after a while. Maybe that's why, like, you know, drama channels and whatnot, they're just not as, it's just not popping off as much anymore. It's YouTubers, they're just keeping to themselves these days. It's pretty good. Now she's looking, oh, I read it already. I don't like your face. I don't know if it's your chin or if it's your jaw, but there's something going on here that I'm not a fan of. Your cheek. I don't remember what I gave her. Did I give her a strong cheek or like a strong jaw? I don't know. Oh wait, is that better? I don't know if that's better. I don't know what's happening anymore. This is why I'm not a cast streamer. I'm not good at making sims. Like, okay, when I planned this stream, I was like, okay, I'm gonna make like a black girl who's like a little chubby and like she has like her natural hair. Gonna like wear like a skirt and like a sleeveless top. It's gonna be great. Now look at me. Look at what I've become. I don't know what's happening. I'm really bad at making sims. I can't do detailed casts at all. Oh, you know what I do to not make myself feel bad? I just download a bunch of presets and hope that it works itself out. Like, I'm not gonna click and drag. But I'm just gonna hope that one of these looks right. And right now, none of them do. I feel like her jaw is a lot bigger than it looks right now, but I can't see it because of the hair. Like, I'm afraid that she has a really big face right now. Like, I like how it looks, but I'm afraid I can't see all of it because of her hair. Her face is kind of, I mean, is it kind of big? I think it's better. I don't know. Am I convincing myself? I don't know. I didn't know there are presets for the face. I'll need to look for that. Oh yeah. Like, when I wanted to like get creative and I couldn't because I didn't have like the skill, I just got like all the, like, I think I get them, I usually get my CC from Melixa. Alexa's amazing. She makes the best sit. Absolutely perfect. Like every like now and then she would make like CC Fines videos and I just download them. And I was like, you know what? Maybe I should get your presets. Because I would just get like the clothes and like the hair and stuff. And I was like, maybe the presets aren't so bad. Is this a thing that I want to do? Is this a thing I want to do? I kind of do want to do this. Is this a bad direction to go in? She's like a Lolita, like Lolita, where it's like very bright goth. Is this the vibe that we're going for? But yeah, presets for like your nose, your cheeks, and everything. I got them for the eyes, for the ears. It's great. 10 out of 10 would recommend. I feel like she would have like, I would say she would have like medium nails. I don't know what color to go for though. I might go for purple. There's a lot of pink in her outfit right now, so I might go for the purple, but the purple is so bright. Is this what we're going for? I want the purple to be darker. I wish like the little sliders that they have for you know, like in the makeup section where they have little sliders for the opacity and stuff. I wish they had that for literally everything. It'll make things so much better. You think it's cute? Okay. We're getting through this together. We're trying our best. Okay, this is the gloves. Did I pick something for this already? I feel like our fishnets is, yeah, that's what the, okay. Okay, so now we can give her her little, oh. I wanna keep her bracelet. I could give her like a waist bead. And the waist bead is really cute, but I wanna give her a bracelet. I wanna give her a bracelet. Her hands look so empty. Her hands are so empty. Oh, I can paint her toenails. I forgot you could do that. I can't see it. But it's there. Oh yeah, I was talking about YouTube drama. I'm sorry, she looks so empty. I have to give her something on her hand. It's really stressing me out. It's really stressing me out. You know what I would do if I had the option? I'll give her this bracelet. I'll give her this little thingy on her head. That little thing, and then I'll give her like this. She looks so cute, but I can't because the game is being stupid. Like, I can't even put it on like a different arm. I literally can't put it on a different arm. I guess I could put this one. Yeah, but it like, it's like affecting the... Don't ask me why CC does that. Look at the thing on her head. Look at the thing on her head. It's white. And then, boom. It has the colors on it. It's upsetting me. Very upsetting. It's not giving what it's supposed to give. Don't like it. But it's fine. It's fine. I feel like her hair doesn't match anymore. I want to give it a different color. I don't want to change it, but I want to give it a different color. Oh, it has so many colors. I'm not going to give her purple hair. I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to do that. No, that's too much. Let's see. You know, oof. I don't want to talk about YouTube. I was going to reminisce. I'm so old. But I'm like, back in my day, Shane Dawson used to say the N-word. I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that. But it feels like there's so much, like, YouTube drama that has happened. But I feel like, in hindsight, it's actually not that much. Like, it felt like a lot at the time. But I feel like it's just the same people perpetuating the same thing over and over again. Like, it's always Trisha Paytas, Jeffrey, what's his name, James, Shane, like, Logan, and them. Like, it's always them stuff, I feel like. I don't know what to do with your hair, young lady. Oh, the battle's ready. Nice. Oh, I don't like this at all. I want to give her, like, a bright, like, something about, I want it to be blonde, but, like, the blonde that I have, it's not right. It doesn't feel right. I don't like it. Anyway, you know what does feel right? Stream Raiders. The Stream Raiders, all right. It's boss battle time. So we got 8 people placing units on a battlefield. 24 allies. We got Rapidash, me, Lotus, Dennis, Shiv, Boba, Crushed, and Red. We got Rapidash with the most amount of units on the battlefield. So, will we win? Will we lose? I don't know. 24 versus 7. Can I drink my water? Oh. Oh my god, those guys just went straight for the big guy. Oh my god. Who are these teeth? Oh. Yep. That was fast. We didn't even get to them. And those two just... Shiv with the most kills and the most assists. Oh my god. That's crazy. Top 5, we have Shiv, Rapidash, Red, me, and Lotus. And the awards go to Lotus. Wow, yeah. I don't know what kind of units those were, but they did the job. They did do the job. This is going to be the last Stream Raiders for the day. We're on chapter 2 of... Oh, this ends in 15 days. Oh, we got time. So we're at chapter 2. Of course we're going to start with the one with a question mark because I like to suffer. Obviously. So if you guys want to end the stream with a bang. Oh, whoa. I just realized how many people are on this map. Oh dear. I'm going to use my artillery. I'm coming in with the big guns, you guys. Let me put you in the center. So you can get what's coming. Okay. But if you want us to end well, and for us to not be sad today, Stream Raiders, exclamation mark Stream Raiders, is what you're looking for. Of course, if you win, well, not even if you win, if you place units, you get like tickets and stuff, and then maybe you can win stuff and things. But like, if not for us, then do it for yourself. But until then, let's go back to figuring out what the heck I'm trying to do with the sim. I don't know. This is what happens when, like, I just try to make a sim that I like. Like, there are so many things that I like, but I just don't know how it goes together. This doesn't work. Am I gonna change her hair? This whole outfit is literally based on this picture with, like, the t-shirt and the glasses. Am I gonna change her hair? Because this is not working. This looks really bad. I'm kind of embarrassed. I'm not gonna lie. It's stressing me out. I don't like it. I don't know what to do. Why do you look like Spice? Stop. You guys probably don't know who Spice is. She's a Jamaican artist, but she literally looks like Spice. I need to stop. I can't. I don't know what to give you. I have like this anime hair. Oh my gosh, she looks like Spice. Stop. Stop. Stop! I can't make it stop! Oh god! Stop! Okay, I'm fine. Maybe I can give her this one. She looks so much like Spice. I need to change her face. I can't do it. I can't. I am looking Grace Hamilton dead in the face. And I can't live like this. I can't live like this. I can't. What if I change like her skin tone? That's my problem. She was on cool. Whoa. I like warm skin tones. Oh my god, you look like Doja Cat. Hold on. Why are these still red? I thought they fixed these. Why are they still red? Wait, I like this one. But it doesn't work. It's still like kind of red. She still looks like Spice. Why do you look like Spice? Why do you look like Spice? I can't look at you like this. Oh my god. It has to be her. It has to be her face along with like the colored hair. It's because I gave her like a strong jaw. That has to be why. She looks so much like Spice. I can't. I like warm skin tones too. Yeah, before they gave us the update in the... Oh shit, thank you so much for the epic artillery on the battlefield. Nice, we got two big guns on the battlefield. That's what we like to see. But yeah, before they did the update, I had a custom content skin tones. I think it was from either Zamira or Ebonics. I think it was Zamira. And it would come with like warm ones and cool ones and neutral ones. And I would always pick the warm ones because I just thought they looked better. So when I saw that like it came with like the same categorization, I was like, I know what I'm leaning to. I can't do this. There's something about her face that's like upsetting me. I can't. I feel so nauseous right now. I don't know why. I feel very nauseous. I'll have her hairline be black because her natural hair is black. She probably just needs to redo her hair or something. Yeah, I don't know what it is, but I get nauseous like really easily. Like, I just, like, drank, like, half a cup of water and I don't like you. I don't know what it is, but I don't like you anymore. What is wrong with your face? I love how, like, the first part of this stream is like, oh my god, she's so cute. And then I'm still on the first outfit. Wait, this is kind of cute. Wait. Bang or no bang?
Ooh, no bang, no bang.
It's kind of cute. That matches her lipstick.
Ooh.
I'll give her this one. I don't see anything wrong with her face. Is it just me? It might just be me. I don't like her face. It's something about like her cheeks and her jaw. But, like, it looks like her cheeks are puffy. But watch me just tinker with this person for like the next like rest of the stream. Just watch me do that. I'm trying to remove your cheeks. How do I give you no cheeks? I feel like she looks older than she is. I'm over obsessing with this, I swear to God. Have you eaten? Have I? I had like a sandwich. Oh yeah, I had like I had plantains and fried dumplings. Like it wasn't like enough for like a full meal. Like if like I would usually eat more than that, but like yeah, I ate. I've been having headaches for like the past week. I thought it was because I wasn't taking my medicine. And I started taking my medicine again. And I'm still having headaches, so like I don't know what it is. And like I usually get nauseous whenever I eat. Sometimes I get nauseous even when I don't eat. My body doesn't work. Like my back hurts. My joints hurt. My head hurts. Like everything hurts. Like I can't. And it's not because I'm old. Like they've been hurting me since I was a teenager. It's just annoying. It looks like she got stung by a bee. And I don't know how to fix it. Is it your lips that are bothering me? I don't know what it is. Something is bothering me. No, it's not your lips that are bothering me. It's the one I shouldn't mix. I hate her. I've gone from her being oh so cute, me being like, oh, why? What did I do to deserve this? Why is everything going wrong? Her lips are not the problem. I'm the problem. You know what? I'm the problem. I'm the bad guy here. I'm the villain. Because it seems to me that I'm the only one who's having a problem with her face. I'm the only one having a problem with her face. Maybe there isn't a problem. I'm just gonna leave it alone. I'll leave it. She's fine. She's fine. Her God-given face. Oh God, she looks like Spice. I cannot get over the fact that she looks like Spice. Why does she look like that? You guys have no idea what I'm talking about. She does, I swear. Her backpack doesn't have the right color. We'll change that, and then for once, we're gonna move on to something different. A different outfit. Okay, I'll give her the yellow backpack. There. This is gonna be a rough one. This is gonna be a rough one, you guys. Okay, one thing I wish they would change in The Sims. What is all of this? Oh my God. One thing I wish they would change with The Sims is that for their makeup and their accessories to go with other outfits, because now I have to put all her stuff back on again. Oh, I didn't give her any tattoos. Ooh, I should do that. Why have I forgotten? I've forgotten to give her body hair and her tattoos. Why have I forgotten? Here. What would you wear? Ooh, what's this? Oh wait, that's kind of cute. Wait, that's kind of cute. Wait, I like it. There's different shades of the same tattoo. I like it. Okay, I like that one. I like that one. But yeah, I wish that like The Sims 4 would finally ooh, this looks pretty. It's on the wrong arm. Oh, but that's cute. I feel like it's too much color though for like her outfits. Oh, it has different. Why have I never seen this one? It's a double sleeve. Stop it. Stop. Let me use like a gray one because I feel like, oh, it's just the same one, it's just in gray. Oh, that's no fun. I want it to be black and white, not gray. Man, I can't use these. I feel like it's too much. She has a lot going on. I feel like it's too much. With copy paste to other outfits as possible without MCC. Just really wear glasses. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Like in my legacy challenge, like I would just. Oh yeah, that's not. That's not it. She can't have colored tattoos. It's just not gonna happen. Cause she herself is colorful. It's just not gonna happen. We'll try to give her a different sleeve. Just not that one. Oh, that's pretty. Stop, we're gonna go back to the first one. Oh wait, no, I don't want you guys on top of each other. That shouldn't even be an option. But yeah, I was just like, cause, okay, I play on long lifespan, right? So each of my Sims have like 5 outfits. So it's really annoying for me to have to go through like all of them and put like different stuff on them. Very annoying. And yeah, I use NC Command Center, but like I can't really make their other outfits. Oh, okay, here's the thing. So I'll do their first outfit, then get out of cast, then put like all the accessories on, and then go back and edit the other outfits so that I can actually like try to put the outfit together with. Oh geez, thank you so much for the host. She looks so naked. Yes, she looks naked because we're giving her tattoos. She had clothes on before, I swear. This came at a bad time. But hi, Evie. Hi, sweetheart. How are you? How is everything? How are you doing? Ooh, I like this one. Oh, that chest piece is sick. That chest piece is thick. Okay, I'm gonna leave it. It doesn't go with her like aesthetic, but she's so cute. Ooh. Yeah. Sorry. I don't know why I had such a brain fart. I was just looking at that message and it was just like going through one eye and coming through the other. I was like, I'm looking at this, but I don't know what you mean. Oh, this tattoo is sick too. Like with the little joints like a robot. That's dope. Wait. No, it's too much. It's too much. The thing is, because she's already got so much going on, the tattoos are just not working. But how are you, Evie? I hope you're doing good. I hope you're doing fantastic. We have like half an hour left in the stream. So I'm hoping that I can figure out what to do with her, and then I can like finish her off stream and then upload her, which isn't gonna happen. We all know it's not gonna happen because for some reason I make Sims and then like in the beginning I'm like, oh my god, this is going together so well. Can you get rid of the back tattoo please? I hate when this happens. Like it says it's gone but it's not gone. Okay bro, okay dude, whatever you say. Gone now? Of course not. All right, I'll just leave it alone, it's fine. I think I'll leave her tattoos the way they are. Yeah, they're not too overbearing. Plus they're black, so they kind of like go in with it. It's yeah, it looks fine. I still hate her face, but it's whatever. Yeah, it happens with Sims, it happens with houses, it happens all the time. Or like I get really into one part and then I try to make everything else fit that one part and it just doesn't go together. It really sucks. Oh, what's this? Oh, this is just a top. We're looking for full body. I don't have, here's the thing, I don't have many like full body stuff that aren't dresses. I wish I had more like pantsuits for women. Because anytime I go for a suit, I have to go into the men's section. It's like, why? Why is that the case? I want a suit. See, none of these work. These are all jumpsuits, and none of them are like suits, like jumpsuit. This is not formal wear. Like, that's not what I'm here for. Outerwear, robes, sets. There's this one, but like, it's too short. It would never. I don't think this one works. Oh, it kind of does, but like, it's not. You know what I mean? I want a pantsuit that's like sexy, but I only have like, I have that one, I have this one. And like, this one is like a regular one. Very upsetting. Yeah, this doesn't look good. I need to get rid of that. There's like this one, but I have to like put stuff under it. It's just. Do I want her to be a musician? I don't think I do. Like, fine, I'll give her this one. Fine. But yeah, I wish there were more like suits that work. I mean, I, like, I know that dude sims don't get a lot of attention, but like, can I have one good suit, please, for a lady? Just one. Just, can I have a crumb, please? So upsetting. And she doesn't even have fun colors. I mean, this one is cute. Okay, I'll give it to you. This one's kind of cute. This is cute. I wanted it to be like a ripped suit, but it's whatever. It's fine. I can't bother. It's okay. It's okay. Oh, since we have like half an hour left of this, I should say thank you guys so much for being here. Like, I'm not ending yet, of course. Don't go anywhere. But this is my scheduled thanks. Thank you for putting up with my nonstop nonsense. I don't know why I decided to do a stream where I made a sim, even though I'm not good at making sims. But hey, it's whatever. These, okay, I hate when my sims have tiny feet. I'm sorry. Hold on. You and your little feet have to go elsewhere. Anywhere but here. You take that somewhere else, please. What am I doing? No. I want to go sideways. This is not sideways. Why are you not letting me go sideways? Oh my god. Anyway. Thank you guys so much for being here. And like, for the lurks and the hosts and the follows. And I appreciate a lot. Put up with me. But if you guys want to know when I'll be live, of course, you know what I'm going to say. The Discord. Yes, I give all my sims big feet. As a big-footed person, I honestly, they deserve more representation. It's just not fair. Not everyone has normal-sized feet, okay? Some people have big feet. And I feel like the lack of representation, it really says a lot, okay? It says a lot about our society today. I'm just gonna shut up. It's fine. What I put on you, like, I still want her to have, like, her stuff going on. Like, you can tell that, like, you know, she parties hard when she's not in her formal outfit. She's so purple. I've moved from making Sims entirely pink to making them entirely purple. Why have I done that? I don't understand. I don't get it. It's like, oh, usually when I'm trying to make a girly Sim, I make them all pink. What I do instead, I made them purple. I made her purple and blue. I said I would incorporate purple and blue, and I just made that her entire personality. Okay, whatever you say, Bo. Ah! What are you doing? Leon? Oh, what? I don't want to see. Leon, Sorry, give me 1 second, you guys. 1 second. Back. Sorry about that. Sorry. Sorry. What was it called? I don't remember. Yeah. I mean, yeah, I'm not doing okay right now. I'm just gonna put this out there. If you're not gonna take care of your dogs, please don't have any. Please, because they have been trying to take my landlord's dog like had puppies, and they haven't been taking care of them. Literally, feed them or anything. They were even trying to take care of them. Yeah, please, if you're not gonna take care of your animals, then just don't have them. Now, if you're gonna take care of, like, you don't want your dogs to, like, have puppies or whatever, just spade your dogs. It's not that hard. My dogs are spayed. It's not hard. I don't know. Just please take care of your animals. I'm not doing great. I'm not gonna lie to you. Not doing great right now. Love ending the stream on that note. So for some of you, may have seen like on TikTok that I did like a puppy tour with like 5 puppies. I was like, oh, this is this one, that one. Because we didn't take care of them.
Oh.
All that. It rained a lot yesterday. We had them inside. But for some... Hi, Zenith! Hi, sweetheart! Hi, darling! I'm gonna say hi. This one is so cute. Do you think so? You haven't... Yeah, thank you. I was gonna say, you haven't seen her outfit that we were stressing over. But it's fine. It's okay. It's fine. You probably were like crap stuff. But hi, Zenith. How are you doing, sweetheart? How are you? How is everything? Guys, if you don't follow Zenith, what are you doing? They're amazing. They're awesome. I still feel like I'm saying their name wrong, but you should totally follow them. I'm just saying. I'm just saying. Honestly, thank you for stopping by. I was about to down a rabbit hole. I don't want to talk about it. So thank you so much for stopping by. I really appreciate it. I'm doing well. Bad. I choose the outfits in this game. Yeah, me too. We decided to get like a pink skater girl, punk Alita type person, like pink skater and punk, but make it like pink. That's what we're trying to do. It's going better now. But the first outfit, yeah, headache. It just wasn't doing it. It wasn't giving what it was supposed to give. And you know what? I would like to. I'm just gonna pretend that it doesn't exist. I'm just gonna pretend the first outfit just simply does not exist. You can pretend that, like, if I just don't look at it, then it doesn't exist. Simple. I love how she has lots of bandages on her knees. Yeah, I love it too. Oh, I love these socks. I've never actually used these socks before. That actually looks great for her. I'm assuming this is like her skater outfit. I like this. I think I want to give her glasses too. Her little like shades. Supposed to be kind of cool. But yeah. Yeah. I'm happy that you guys like her. Somebody's got to. Somebody's got to. Sorry, I still have a lot on my mind right now. Oh, fingerless gloves. Yes. Do I want to give her this one, or do I want to give her the bowling night stuff one? I give her the bowling stuff one. I saw you streaming the other day, Smith. I think you're playing The Sims. I feel like you don't usually play The Sims. Am I dumb? Maybe I'm being dumb, but I feel like you don't usually play The Sims. I saw you playing it the other day, and I was like, "Oh, I want to play too." Like, here's the thing, okay. I know that a lot of people are like not a fan of the idea of there being a multiplayer option in The Sims 5, but like I would like it. Uh-huh. Imagine doing like, I don't know, rags to riches with like your friend. That would be so much fun. And like you have it, I would assume it would work like a Minecraft server, you know? Like that would be really fun. Anyway, I don't usually, I've started Let's Plays with a new pack too. Oh, cool. Oh, you started it with cottage living? Nice. Nice. Cottage living seems nice. It's not my favorite, but it seems nice. I like it. Right now, I think I would prefer... I want Snowy Escape more than Cottage Living. But hey, that's just me. Because I don't have Snowy Escape yet. So... I feel like out of the two expansion packs that I don't have, I would prefer... up for that one. Sorry, I'm really distracted right now. I have stuff on my mind. I have something to take care of after stream is over. So I'm sorry if I'm a little bit distracted right now, if I sound a little bit sad, because I am. I really am, but I don't want to freak anyone out. Like, I don't want anyone to be like uncomfortable. I'm just gonna not. So yeah. Foxy! Hi, sweetheart! Hi, Foxy! How are you? How are you doing? How is everything? How was your day yesterday? I know I, like, kind of dipped out when you were just coming in, but I hope everything went well. I hope you're doing okay. I hope everything's absolutely hecking solid. Sending you all my love. I've not done much with any of the packs. The Snowy Escape, both stuff is so good. Very diverse. Yeah. I'm not talented enough to do, like, a Japanese-inspired home. But they do look nice, and I would like to have my Sims take their shoes off in the house, because we don't wear shoes in the house. But we have like our house shoes, like we have like slippers that we only wear in the house, but we don't wear like things outside in the house. So I would hope. That's honestly the only thing I'm gonna buy Snowy Escape for is the like the skiing and the thing which you can call it. The ability to have my Sims take their shoes off. So that's really the moneymaker there. I am willing to spend $40 so my Sims can take their shoes off in their house. But I hope you're doing good, Foxy. I hope you're doing good. Thank you for the hearts, you guys. Thank you. Get any. I might vent in Discord later. So anyone who's like willing to see, then that's fine, but I'm not gonna like force you guys to listen to what I gotta complain about. I'm just glad I didn't make it when you were leaving this time, okay? I try to tell everyone like a couple minutes before I start in a Discord, but
get Snowy Escape XXXXXX.
Oh my gosh! I'm getting it right now. Especially since Original is on sale. Thank you. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Because, like, the money that goes to the PayPal, like, I'm only able to use it like online, because I can't take it out because I don't have like a US bank. It's a whole thing. Anyway, whereas if someone like subbed, that money would be going to school, but like if someone donates, that money is going to the stream. And I mean, since he said I should buy Snowy Escape, like I mean, should I get a stream deck or should I get a Snowy Escape? I mean, I feel like I might get Snowy Escape, but thank you. That's so nice. $40. Thank you. I'm not even gonna try to convert that to Jamaican dollars. Do it. Oh my god. Evie, hello. There's so much happening right now. You get whatever you want. Oh, thank you. You're being too nice to. I just choked on my own spit. Why would you do something like that? Foxy. Oh my god. Please make a co-print sim. Ooh, that's actually a good idea. I might do that next time. My stream's gonna end in 15 minutes. So can I do that right now? But hopefully we can do it next time. Foxy, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. What? Yes, I inhale so hard that I choke on my own spit. Yes. I'm not afraid to admit it. Oh my gosh. So wait, I'm trying to see who this subs went to. Oh my god, I can't see it. Doesn't that scent love? And she's amazing for that. And you're amazing. Yes, I choked on air. Okay, don't make it weird. Interstellar, Gamer, Zenith, Ghost, and Mama Simmer all got subs. Everybody say thank you. All those who got subs, say thank you to Foxy. Phoebe, stop. Say thank you to Foxy. I hope you guys enjoy your emotes and everything. And your ad-free viewing, and you can post things in the chat and everything. And Foxy, enjoy your, like, being number one gifter. Look at you! Legend! Tier 1 subs. I'm stressed. Thank you. Not gonna lie, kinda made me feel better from your situation that happened not too long ago. Thank you. That was so sweet. Oh, guys, I'm gonna say this again. Thank you so much. Like, you don't have to give me any money. Or, like, you don't have to sub or, like, give bits or anything. Like, you know, lurking and, like, being here is more than enough. But, like, again, thank you. It means a lot to me. Because, like, subs and bits, like I always say, like, goes, like, into my bank account and, like, goes towards, like, school. And, like, donos go to, like, buying stream stuff and, like, games and stuff. So, thank you. Not only will I be able to get Snowy Escape, but when it's payout time, I should be able to get myself on a payment plan for uni. Because I should have enough money to do that. It's... but thank you. You guys are very nice. You know what's a good way to, like, celebrate this niceness? By winning in Stream Raiders. I mean, I had to do a transition somehow. I don't know. I'm sorry. I tried my best, okay? So we got 4 people placing units on a battlefield with a total of 11 units. We got me, Lotus, Shiv, and Gergi? What a good transition, thank you. I try my best. I don't know. Best transition on Twitch? Maybe. I don't know. Please don't lose. If we lose, I'm going to be very upset. Dun, 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 dun. Oh boy. Oh lord, they're coming. They're gigantic. My artilleries aren't... Oh, there they are. Okay, now they're doing stuff. 5v6. Oh no, they're coming closer. Oh no, they're coming in hot. Oh no. 3v4. Oh, we're not gonna make it. Or will we? They're not firing. Oh, what was that? What's happening now? What was that sound? What's happening now? Hello? Is that the alert for the 5 gifted subs? That is the alert for the 5 gifted subs. Why are you late? Why are you late? Hold on. There's too much. There's too much noise. We just won by the skin of our teeth. We really did win by the skin of our teeth. There's too much noise. The alerts are very loud. Let me turn that down for you. Okay, but we won. The great way to win. Most kills go to Shirley. Well, Shiv. I don't know why I called you Shirley. But Lotus and Shiv, the awards go to you. And that, all of my units were massacred. I think it was just my artillery and whoever else put the artillery there. I knew that we would have to, like, kill them from a distance. So I'm happy that was there. Enjoy your Naruto music. I mean, we're gonna get a little bit of that, so enjoy that. But thank you guys for participating in Stream Raiders today. It's gonna be the end of Stream Raiders for today. We have like 10 minutes left in the stream, so I'm gonna try to, like, squeeze out the next couple outfits. Do some touching up off screen, then I can do that later. Okay, the alerts are done. I can put my music back on. That was way too much for my ears. It's louder for me than it is for you guys. That was a lot for my ear holes. But seriously, thank you. You guys do too much. You're too much. Even though like I've been going through a lot for the past couple months, so I haven't been as consistent as I used to be. And even though I'm more consistent now, I'm still like not good enough to like show my face. It's like it's a whole thing. But yeah, thank you guys. It's too much. It's too much. My wee heart. I can't take it. No one's saying ear holes. Evie, stop. Stop. I'm trying to have a wholesome moment. Stop it. God. Oh, sleepwear? Oh, I already know what I want to give you. I saw one. And I would like to find it once again. I don't remember where it was, but I'm going to find it. Whew. There's like, okay, because I try to, I tend to like use my stream as like a way to like vent and like talk about stuff, but at the same time like I don't want to like trauma dump on people, you know what I mean? So it's like I want to talk, but like I can't. Oh, it's a gay shirt. Like I feel like this is something that I should like hold on to. I'm telling this to myself. I'm trying to remind myself, just let's not throw all of that on stream. Because like when I'm like scrolling through Reddit or something and I see something that's similar to what I wanna say, Evie, please just take it easy, okay? I might have to time you out for a little bit if you don't tone it down a bit, okay? Just not right now, okay? Just not today, alright? But yeah, what was I gonna say? Right, so like, things similar to what I want to talk about would like really set me off. So I don't want to do that with anyone because I'm always like, oh my god, why would you just like show that? Why? Where's the trigger warning? Like, what is wrong with you? So like, let me not be the one. I don't want to become what I hate so much. I don't want to be the villain. I'm not gonna do it. We're gonna focus on happy stuff, like how I can't find this stupid thing that I'm looking for. Where's the shirt? If you guys were here earlier, there was like a big shirt that had like a cool design on it, and I wanted to give it to her for her sleepwear, and I can't find it. God damn it. What is this? Excuse me, what is that? Wait. I didn't know I had this. Oh, I think this is from like a Halloween set. This is cool. But I don't think it has a version that's like not Halloween based. The purple is sick though, but I feel like if it was more like generic then I would do it. Look at that, that's so cute. Wait, I like it. Wait. Okay, if I can't find the shirt then I'll keep this one. It looks kind of cool. It's kind of like when someone wears like funky socks. You know, it's got a cool design on it. It's got personality. Oh, I found it. Never mind, I found it. It's okay. I feel like I haven't said thank you enough. Thank you so much for the, like, the dono and the sub. Oh, wait. I'm supposed to do stuff for that. I've forgotten about that. Oh, yeah. A sticker giveaway. Hey, you guys want stickers? Because I got stickers of, like, the emotes. Of like my emotes, I have stickers of them. So like, if you want me to do a sticker giveaway, I can do that. Are we doing a sticker giveaway? I might do a sticker giveaway. Cause like, whenever I do giveaways, when like somebody like gives subs and stuff, people are like, for some reason they don't want to do it. It's like, why do you not want free things? I don't understand. Like, I don't get it. Like, now I'm asking, like, do you want a free sticker? Are they online stickers or physical stickers? Physical stickers. So, like, you would stick them, like, on your, like, laptop or something. Free things! We might. Are awesome. Okay. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'll leave my game open.
Okay.
So people can say that I'm still playing The Sims. Okay. Where is the giveaway? Ticket exclamation mark raffle. Prize is emote sticker. You guys are gonna have to give me your address, by the way. I was just saying. Exclamation mark raffle. Ticket cost 1, max tickets 10. Permission everyone. Alright, let's open a giveaway. The giveaway is open. Be free. Feel free. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to. I was just reading it. I'm sorry. I didn't know. So, exclamation mark raffle if you want to join. Gee, thank you for the sub. Yes. Foxy gave out some subs, so hope you enjoy your emotes and everything. I hope you do. All right. Are they working is my question. Okay, they're working. Okay, cool. Lotus, it doesn't look like yours went through. I don't know why. But it does look like it went through. So, I'm gonna have this open for 1 minute. And have it open for 1 minute. You're most welcome. Oh, that's so cute. So have it open for 1 minute. So if you guys want a sticker, I have some of the same CC. Oh yeah. Yeah, I get CC from like the most popular guys. There's nothing special about the CC over here. I'm gonna tell you that. That I get, the only difference is that I get all of their CC. That's the only difference. So, if you guys want a sticker that's like one of the emotes that you can put like on your little water bottle or whatever, exclamation mark raffle space the amount of tickets that you want, we'll give you the thing. That's so weird, Lotus. Like, it's registering Foxy, but it's not registering yours. And I don't know why. Hold on, let me check something. All right, I'm gonna do it for like another 30 seconds. If I can get the time. Why does my clock not count down in seconds? Okay, yeah, I got it. I'll do it for another 30 seconds. So if you want to enter, you would also have to give me your address, by the way. Don't forget that. If you want to enter, exclamation mark sticker. Maybe it's sub only, but I put it on everyone, so it shouldn't be sub only. That's weird. It shouldn't be like that. You see, I showed up. I'm a sub. That's weird. All right, how many did you put in? I'm gonna do it for you. Lotus, you put in 10. So let me put in 10. Raffle, and then I'll end the giveaway. 9. Boom. All right. So we're going to close the giveaway. And we're going to pick a winner. I must say, I wanted 10. Yeah, I figured. I must say that while I was doing this giveaway, I forgot to remove the entries from the last giveaway. So if you see someone win that isn't here, don't worry about it. I'll pick somebody else. So we're gonna pick the winner, and the winner is, all right, wait, it's not down. Wait, she wasn't here. Wait, next person. Wait, you weren't here. Wait, Lotus, you won. Lotus, you won. Don't look at it. Look, it's janky. I'm not the best giveaway person, okay? This is like my second time doing it. But you got one! Hey! So, in the Discord, private message me on Discord and give me your address so I can send it to you. I'll also show you the ones that we have. I don't know if I have it linked here. I don't think I have them linked here, so I'd have to go to the Discord to get it to you guys. But it is the end of the stream. Okay, we'll do. Nice. Again, thank you guys so much for like the gift subs and the donos and like the lurks and the follows and the hosts and everything. I love you guys a lot. Thank you so much. You're absolutely stunning. I should be streaming tomorrow. That's probably gonna be the last stream for the week. I might be doing a stream for Haiti on the weekend, but we'll see if I can put that together. But yeah, I love you guys so much. A whole lot. I'm gonna finish this bitch off stream. I'm gonna maybe I'll upload her to the gallery if I feel so inclined. But yeah, we're going to say hello to another streamer. I kind of want to raid English Simmer, but I think I'm gonna yeah, it's okay. I'll raid the other person. It's fine. I'm like, do I want to raid English Simmer? Don't know. Maybe another time. But yeah, we're going to go raid the other awesome Kayla. Let's see. How do I spell that? Ken Diddly Kayla. There we go. Hey. So we're going to say hello to Kayla. Of course, if you're not able to stay for the other person's stream, that's totally fine. But all we need is that, you know, you stay for the initial raid, you know, say hi, put a smile on someone's face, make someone feel all happy and stuff inside. If you're a follower, use the command with the purple hearts. If you're a sub, use the one with the emotes. And of course, if you want to know when we're live, !Discord is the one that you're looking for. I love you guys a lot. You're absolutely stunning. I had a whole lot of fun today. You're amazing. And I'll see you guys next time. Okay? Bye, everybody. Bye.